Circuit, the court has ruled in your favor. You must be very happy.
Well, the clients are very happy, but I must say we are also relieved in the team, yes.
But what was the sense among your clients after all the, you know, repeated unsuccessful attempts at trying to get this thing sorted?
Well, fortunately, you know, these are the kinds of clients who have gone through thick and thin. They've seen the worst already. So I suppose they had the endurance to sustain another fight where they thought their eyes were affected, just as they did last year.
What does this mean now? Does this mean it's back to normal, or are you going to wait till you are absolutely, absolutely sure that you will indeed get paid? Or are you just going to say, let's work for now and then we'll sort the rest later?
Well, yeah, we're going to work on faith and the confidence that the other side will do the right thing. So on that basis, our instructions. Are to go back tomorrow, and in the interest of making sure that the commission is not delayed any further, we will go back tomorrow, and hopefully those issues will be resolved in the next. Week or so. But as you might know, fortunately, two of the parties, which is the president and the minister, the judgment against them was. Or rather, the order against them was, as far as the victims are concerned, at least the collapse of the commission.
Well, the head of the commission did at various